hearts and roll with heart and pride we're led. Learning is always fun-filled. Endless battles test our wills. Forevermore we make our pact on hail the Aruba Hills.
Wow, it sure feels... It's good to be back in the studio.
Yeah, I missed it.
Me too. Good morning, Spartans. I'm Alexander Zavala.
And I'm Brianna Munoz.
And welcome back to Spartan TV. We're back.
And better than ever.
We hope you amazing Spartans had a great Thanksgiving break.
I know mine was. I ate so much.
Man, me too, Brianna. I still feel stuff like that turkey I ate.
Yeah, well, it looks like we all have enough nutrients in our body to give some blood during our blood drive today. Did you go, Alex?
Don't trip.
You don't do needles, huh? Well, a big shout out to all the brave Spartans, unlike Alex, who donated blood today.
Well, I may not be donating blood, but I'll be donating an unwrapped toy that is sure to bring a smile to our child's face this Christmas.
You must be talking about the toy drive our Jay Hills BSU is hosting alongside the Marine Corps.
That's right. The Toys for Fundraiser provides new and unwrapped toys to needy children during the holiday season. Until December 16th, we are all invited to drop off an unwrapped toy in either room J100 or B109 during school hours, as well as the drop-off times will be 7 a.m. to 2:30 p.m.
Wow, what a way to bring the Christmas spirit to Jay Hills while also doing a good deed.
Yeah, and another shout out to our varsity soccer team who battled it out the pitch last Tuesday while we were on break.
Were you there, Alex?
Yep, I sure was, and it was definitely a good game. Here's a quick glimpse of what went down. Man, it sure was a close one.
Yeah, but I trust our boys to continue to kick butt during their preseason. They always do.
Our Spartans always give it their all, which reminds me, what would our return be like if we didn't have our letter of the week for the Sparta Matrix?
Oh, most definitely. This week's letter is A, and I know this one. It's always.
That's right, Brianna. I'm proud of you. We have Benjamin Gonzalez here to recap this season's Sparta Matrix. Let's take a look.
Hi, my name is Benjamin Gonzalez, and you've probably seen me over the past couple of weeks on Sparta TV News, explaining to you the Sparta Matrix in action. We have gone through S for successful team player, P for personal responsibility, A for academic achiever, R for respectful, and T for trustworthy. We encourage you Spartans to always follow the Spartan Matrix. Till next time, peace.
Check this out. Successful team player, personal responsibility, academic achiever,
respectful, trustworthy, and
always.
I think we got it.
And I think our outstanding football team also know what's up with the Sparta Matrix. We seriously need to give huge praise to them for giving us such an exciting and successful season.
I agree. We are really proud of you guys for putting all the hard work, sweat, and tears to make it this far as we did.
Brotherhood is not the product of prosperity. Brotherhood is a bond formed by commitment in times of darkness. Our effort, our passion, our fight, we gave it all. Frustratingly close, but ultimately short. Devastated. We're now faced with two choices. We stay down, allow this moment to defeat us, or we absorb this pain. We feel every ounce of it. And then we get back up and we fight harder. Because we did not get what we came for. This moment will not define us. Our response will. So we dig deeper. We pick ourselves up. We come back stronger than before. And we push those next to us to do the same. This is the standard our brotherhood demands. Our story, our dream. We've built the foundation. No, our brotherhood was not lost in the darkness. The darkness just fuses our bond and fuels our destiny. In brotherhood, we fall. In brotherhood, we trust. In brotherhood, we rise.
Heads up, fellas. You guys played your hearts out. Next season is our comeback season. Let's work harder, train harder, and execute. You guys are getting that ring next season. I know it.
Yes, good job to our Spartan football team for an amazing season.
Well, we hope you all had an amazing first week back to school.
Yes, thanks for tuning into our show once again. If you'd like to see more of what's going on at Jay Hills or behind the scenes, don't forget to follow us on Instagram and check out our YouTube channel.
Yes, don't forget to check us out on YouTube and keep an eye out for the full Spartan talent show and the full dance competition that we featured on our last show.
Well, with that being said, that's going to wrap it up for us today. Don't forget to tune into next week's show.
Oh, and seniors, don't forget to visit Ms. Ceniceros in B107 to sign off your formal senior picture.
Glad you remembered. I got to go check mine. Well, Spartans, it's been a pleasure. I'm Brianna Munoz.
And I'm Alexander Zavala.
Make it a great day, Spartans. You deserve it.